sponsored by Coca-Cola.
What up, guys? This is Lego Ty here. That's right, we are at Thorpe Park. And so, yeah, joining me will be Bruno. Sam and Paige will come later on, and Omar is coming right now, so yeah. Omar's running a little late, but we are going to go to Saw first, because we have a rule, start with Saw, end with Saw. Okay, we're gonna run. Okay, so Saw is freaking close to the day, the only day that I'm coming here for like the next year or something. Freaking closed. We got trolled big time, man. Big time. What do you have to say to that? Oh, instead of going on Colossus, we're right here, so we're going on Rush, my least favorite ride. Okay, bye. I'll see you if I live. Okay, so I just went on Rush, and oh my god. So what do you have to say about Rush? It was intense.
I feel blood hurt.
Okay, so now we're gonna go on this thing. And yeah, I think.
Ladder Destroyer.
Ladder Destroyer. Okay, next we're going on Nemesis Inferno. One of the extreme rides. I am still so mad that Saw is closed. So pissed. What did you think of Nemesis Inferno?
I have a stomachache now.
And look who's joined us. Hey. Omar.
Wait,
and so,
you're doing a video?
Yeah, for YouTube. And so Sam and Paige will be joining us later. And next we're going on X. Hey guys, so we just went on X. That was really fun. Oh dude, look, it's 55 minutes now. But anyway. That's pretty fun. It feels like you're in a disco.
The scariest part of X is trying not to hit your head on the metal bars.
Okay, what?
Well,
okay. Just say you like it.
Yeah. It's a really great ride. Enjoy it. And wait, dude, are we gonna go?
No.
Are you gonna take your iPad on next time?
No. Dude, yeah, next time we go.
It would be amazing to film the ride.
Next time, yeah, I have a GoPro, but I didn't bring it. But next time we go on the ride, I'm gonna bring my iPad. So okay, on Colossus next. Guys, little change of plans. So, Colossus ended up being 90 minutes. So we're gonna wait till the fast track kicks in at 1:00.
Now guys, we're going on Tidal Wave. Did you just see that beast wave? Ready to ride the wave, bruh? Yep.
Omar, what'd you think of Tidal Wave? We got pretty wet, so like, we had to use the dryers, which didn't work at first. Now we're looking in the shop.
These nice chairs. Omar, what did you think of Tidal Wave?
Omar, what did you think
of Tidal Wave? It was amazing. Don't get too wet. Oh, wait, you gave it?
We made a big mistake, people. You go on Tidal Wave, you will regret it. Oh, by the way, Paige is here. Say hello to the camera, Paige. And so, the only person joining us is Sam. Yeah. Omar's parents are gone. Right, Omar?
And now I'm free. Let's do this.
Paige is right here. Sam's still on his way. And we're not sure where we're headed next. We're gonna check.
We get it.
Zodiac. That's hard.
Yeah, I seriously do not want water after
here, you
want
a drink? No. Oh, dude, we went on this beach.
Next ride we're going on is Zodiac. I'll show that in a second. Okay, here it is, not in action.
Wait, the one right in front of us?
No, the one was mine.
But yeah, look who's joined us. Sam's here.
A random guy.
And so, Bruno,
I am stalking you, by the way.
Bruno, what do you have to say about this ride thing? There are no seatbelts. It goes freaking upside down. That's how insane people can get. I like to see what kind of drugs they were on when they made that ride.
Look, guys!
Zodiac, everybody's here now, and we are going to Colossus.
Yo.
We have Fast Pass. And then do you guys want to go eat?
Yeah.
Yeah. Guys, what did you think of Colossus?
Really good.
Really good.
Why are you asking me? I'm hyped, bro.
Okay, so he's hyper. Swarm. What do you guys have to say about Swarm?
Man.
It's too good.
Too good. So we just flying and flying.
Flying. Flying to die. We are going
flying
to die.
To dude, it's a one-way ticket to hell. This thing.
Okay, guys.
Don't ask me for my opinion. I'm never going on it again. That's all I have to say.
Oh, that was so insane. That ride has been closed for like 6 months, which means it's not safe.
5 seconds.
I'm surprised it isn't closed still. But anyway, that was fun. We're now going to eat at Pizza Hut. Woo! Pizza! Pizza!
It's like 5 o'clock. Oh, sorry.
Yeah, screw life. It's not 5 o'clock, it's like 4. My bad. So yeah, and then we're gonna hit Rush again. Woo! And then maybe Roger's Leap or something. So now we're at Pizza Hut.
Oh, you can eat buffet. Oh, you can eat buffet.
Wait, do that again?
Unlimited buffet.
No, just go up and down.
Oh, you can eat buffet.
Change of plans, guys. We're going to Lodger's Leap. The line's way too long for Celebrity Maze. So yeah, we just went on Lodger's Leap. I am so cold.
Sorry. Look at the guy behind the shirt.
My hair.
Look at his shirt.
Everywhere.
Look at his shirt. No, behind me. The guy behind me.
Did you see it?
I caught.
Screw life!
Guys, who's that? Even if the sky is falling down, I know there will be safe and sound.
As we roll down this unfamiliar road, and although this weight is stringing us along. Just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
Enjoyed the video.
Woo! And please pray so we don't die.
Like, comment, and subscribe, people.